Welcome to a new Azure vlog. This time we are on the other side of the world. Normally all the Azure vlogs are hosted in the Netherlands. This one is in the United States of America, Seattle to be exactly. I'm currently at the Microsoft Build Conference. It's the third day. We are actually at the end of the Build Conference. But let's start at the beginning, the first keynote. And when we were here the first day, Satya Nadella gave a more visionary keynote. And what we saw there is that artificial intelligence and IoT, the Internet of Things, are actually coming together. So one of the good examples that they showed over there was a DJI drone that was able to do artificial intelligence. They were able to put a custom vision model on that drone. A custom vision model is a model that can help you to classify images. What we also saw was a good extension on Visual Studio and Visual Studio Code to work together with other developers. You're now able to start a shared session where you can share your development, your file that you're currently editing with another developer. And it actually works great. Also intelligence is there, so the red lines and references to all objects and classes that you've created in your project are in there. So a really cool feature. And one other thing that was actually quite funny, it was the biggest applause during the whole keynote, was a new addition to Notepad. Notepad is now also aware of the line break that Linux used. So when you opened a file that you've created in Linux with line breaks in there, Notepad would show them as a one big line. Nowadays also Linux line breaks are implemented in Notepad, so that's cool. You can now use Notepad for that too. I just attended a session from Mark Brzezinowicz where he's talking about the inner workings of the Azure data center. And it's good to see all the things that are happening over there. They are heavily invested last year in the networking, so latency is a bit lower, and also bandwidth will be a lot bigger. And how do they do that? They put a machine in FPGA. They put it in front of the network card of the Azure host, hook all the VMs with Azure ILV up to the network card, and do all those things, ACLs, firewalling, all kind of that stuff on the FPGA. So they offload all those network stuff to the FPGA, which makes the network much faster, and it also frees up some performance on the Azure host. Some other cool things that we saw is that Terraform, an open source thing that helps you with immutable infrastructure, has now its own resource provider in Azure. So you can create ARM templates that will call to Terraform and deploy resources. This is a really good thing. And on the second day we had another keynote. It was from Joe Belfiore about Microsoft 365. For those who don't know, Microsoft 365 is Windows 10, EMS and Office 365 combined into one package. And there were also some announcements. What they're currently heavily invested in is the Microsoft Graph. And the Microsoft Graph is really important, not only in Windows 10, but also on other devices. One cool thing that they're currently working on is Timeline. The Timeline allows you to, when you have your application and you do some things, to save activities, actions that you do in your application into the Microsoft Graph. And with Timeline you can see all those activities and also the sets of application that were used during those activities. So it's getting really easy to get back to the moment where you did that activity, get all the applications that were related to that activity on your screen. Quite cool. What we also saw was a thing that is the Security Graph. Security Center is also using a kind of Microsoft Graph, but it was always closed. I did a lab and I followed a session on this Microsoft Security Graph, and we are now able to query against this graph. So we can get all notifications of Security Center, ATP, all kinds of things that are in there in Azure, and we can get them out via API. So with that, I would like to close this Azure vlog. If you like this one, please hit the thumbs up button. Also, subscribe to this channel. It was quite good to be here on Build. Build is not over yet. This evening we have a closing party with all kinds of bites and drinks, really good. And I have really good inspiration to do some other vlogs, so expect some vlogs about artificial intelligence in the near future. And also maybe IoT will be in there. So with that, thanks for watching and see you in the next one.